Hey everyone, it's Kangi here with another video on the Fortnite item shop. Today's going to be February 15th item shop reset, so let's take a look at what we've got. We should have two feature tabs today, I believe. Oh, I've gotten my skin back. That's pretty nice. Well, it's not officially my skin, but a few people have said it is, so I mean, I would consider it to be. We've also got all of these skins back. I don't believe they're new. All the Bedhead Brigade set, they're all back. The Slumber outfit, that's back as well. Survival Specialist, Plunger, The Flow, Have a Seat. We've got the Galactic Spiral Wrap, I believe. That's the only new thing today. I'll just cycle on a few different models here. Compared to some of the other wraps, I don't like the look of this one too much. I normally like the like galactic type ones, but I think because it's so central, it just, I don't know, I just don't like how the rest of it's just so plain and boring, but that's just my thoughts on it. And then everything else in the item shop is still the same. We've got the Flash Steel, Tron Steel, Hearts Wild Steel. I'm surprised these Valentine's skin haven't gone yet, to be honest. But yeah, that's today's item shop. Go check out my video on the update patch notes if you haven't seen that yet. But that's it for me for now, and I'll see you all next time. Use code Kang if you're buying less.